But I think it is more than that. Because according to the definition of the church, marriage is a covenant where a man and a woman give themselves to each other in love and towards the creation of children for the good of each one. Thank you. partnership with me.